Okay, looks like we're gonna play Summit this map. This match. This might be my last last game of the night. I'm not sure. Depends on how this one goes. Hopefully I could get a better score than last time. Finished last on my team. Well, I didn't secure any flags, but I did defend, I think, one. I got one defense or something like that. So hopefully this time goes a lot better. I got more kills than some people on my team, but I did get the most deaths. So hopefully this round goes a lot better than my last one. Ah, host again. I didn't really see any lag. I hate capturing B. Oh my god, I captured B. I helped capture B. Oh, he died already. Either he died or that was my team. Wow, that failed. You guys see why I haven't... You guys can totally see I haven't played in like 30 trillion years. You guys can tell by my major panic knife. Ah! Ah, you bitch. Oh well, I just gotta learn the controls again, and one thing I got the controls pretty much down is mainly the aiming that I suck at. And basically my knowledge of the map. I bet you if I had the Classic Controller Pro, I'd probably be a lot better. Ah, I captured another one. I feel so special now. I'm gonna try playing a little bit more objectively now. See how that goes around for me. Oh, whoa. That was lag. You guys all saw that. That was major lag. That would suck so hard if I didn't record this. I'm doing a lot better than I expected I was. I only died like once or three times. nobody over here. Yep, there's people over here. Oh, I didn't get one kill off of that. Stupid poo-poo duty heads.
All area secure. Hold your position.
Oh, we're actually winning. Sweet. Still haven't got a one. Gotta win. Or, well, get a win, I meant kill. Ah, there's people over here. Like that fucker. Ah! I completely lost sight of him! No, don't kill me! Ah, he killed me. I got raped there. Ah! No! You don't kill me. You're a bad person if you kill me. Okay. Oh, there's another secure thing again. See, I'm not bad at this domination crap. I just suck at the killing crap. Ah! Die! Damn it, I didn't get it down. Fuck. Where was I planted it? It usually happens with me. If I don't fall off this bridge, thank God. Nope, no one that way. I don't see how people could play this game like 5 hours a day. Like my friend Chris, he plays this game Let me back in. I don't want to get killed.
Friendly care package inbound.
Oh, wait, that was friendly. Okay. I think it was. At least I think it was friendly. Yeah, it was.
Ah!
Like, my friend Chris, he plays his game 5 hours a day, and I'm like, dude, how... I can't even play, like, 10 minutes without getting bored, or... That's why I usually, like, take this long of a break to play this game. So it kind of gets this, like, new feel to it. This is, like, the only time I won a match today. Yeah, it is the only... Oh, sweet, a Blackbird's up in the air. Only if I can see a guy. Oh, don't want to get hit that way. Whaterp derp. Oh, there's a guy coming in. No! I will get you! Where did he go? Aw, someone killed him. God damn it. I'm thinking about doing Oblivion game or playthrough. Thing is, that game is like freaking. I saw him behind me, but. It took me like forever to turn around. Thinking about doing an Oblivion gameplay or playthrough. That would be kind of fun to do. Counting on, I've never played through that much of Oblivion, and I finally got a knife. Oh my god! Oh my god! Worst Call of Duty player right there. That, oh my god. Wow. I am officially the worst Call of Duty player on Earth. I mean, that was funny as shit to watch. Aw. You got him. Ha! I got someone. No! Don't kill me! I want to kill you! Yes! I got him. Oh, there's a guy right there. I want you. Nope, someone killed him. False alarm. I failed. I'm surprised I'm having a lot of fun. I'm probably gonna play another map. That was pretty fun. So looks like that's it for this episode. I had to finish last. Sweet.